really need a visa.
Any proof of income?
I recorded this CD. It still sells in some markets.
Wait. ¿Qué hubo, compadre? ¿Se armó?
Ni me volteó a ver la gringa, canicas.
Señorita.
What?
We Mexican band número uno. Very fan.
Hot man.
Very hot.
Cool.
Carlos Nicanor Castro.
La gringa le bajaron.
Yeah, this is Alejandro Fernández. No, another Alejandro Fernández. It doesn't matter.
No problem.
We'll be there. Thank you.
¿No que no sirven mis volantes?
¿Por qué me cacheteas, hijo?
Es un cariño, es un cariño.
Well, I got one more assignment for you. You know how sensitive my laptop is. Keep it safe until I get back.
No problem.
Esa es la gringa que me negó la visa.
It's not gonna be one drink, is it?
Go.
Taxi!
You cannot sleep on a bus stop.
Shoo, vamos! Oh my god. Last night, I had a black computer.
We can help you find it, right, canicas?
Si la tengo conmigo, la tengo cerca, le voy a demostrar que me merezco la visa.
We mariachis, we're very well connected people.
Those really your fans back there?
He's like Justin Bieber Mexican.
I'm older.
Yeah, and Prieto.
Oh. Hey, well, in Mexico, you need to wait 15 minutes to any appointment.
Well, why not just say 2 hours and 15 minutes then?
Because we're optimists.
Compadre, Manolito quiere una serenata para su gente, ¿eh?
Deja que salga la luna. Deja que se meta el sol. Deja que caiga la noche.
¡Cállense! Van a despertar a los vecinos. ¿Quieres que llame a la policía?